It's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Yeah, also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
No!
Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Northern bastard. Thunder hit right there, that tree. I left my torch. Nope.
Thank you.
Can you guys hear that alarm? Yeah, I think it's in the game. Where did that wolf go?
I just want the pack.
Oh my god, I was killing them. Oh god, what is that? It's either huge or Lara is really small. But either way, that was creepy and scary. Just happy to be out of that cave. I just wanted to go through this cave or whatever. See what's in here. I guess not.
Young lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Boss got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, it should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. and I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Laura.